I am billionaire Charlie, man. I got this exclusive GQ Casanova breakdown about him getting banged up and beat up. You know what I'm saying? Also, Troy Ave, the snitch, the rat. You know what I'm saying? Getting chased and getting punched up in Brooklyn. You know what I'm saying? I got more exclusive interviews and everything, ladies and gentlemen. Here it goes. Troy Ave the Rex.
Son ain't never been on nothing.
Son couldn't
even. Troy Ave is a limited.
He's spankers on the block, like, man. Real life spankers, man.
I'm saying he ain't never hung on the block with us. He ain't never
sold the lights with us.
He ain't never sold no drugs with us. He ain't never break day on the Ave with us. I'm saying, like,
Troy Ave the Rex.
No pass. Like, real talk. That's just what it is. I'm saying he ain't gonna, Troy Ave ain't gonna challenge this nigga. Matter of fact,
tell a story, man.
I
used to get spanked. Spankers on the block.
He was like,
wavy. They hang him on the door.
Please, man, tell them niggas,
you know what I'm saying? Niggas just shine their shoes on his forehead.
Oh,
McDonald head. Bologna and cheese head. Oh, Mr. Potato head. Oh, Cracker Jack head. Oh, banana peel head. Look at tail, boy.
He's like, yo, you dug in my phone calls, Troy Ave. He was like, nah, man. Where is that? I ain't see the call.
I was out there when the dude with the Ronald McDonald outfit on smack Troy Ave in the face. I was right there.
You know this shit is facts, bro.
It's facts, man.
I'm saying he not gonna deny the fact that the homie.
I was there when the transgender punched him in the eye. I was right there when the transgender kneed him in the stomach.
I'm saying I don't make you less of a man because you ran to fight another day.
It don't make you less of a man than get punched up by transgender. You know
what I'm saying?
We ain't gonna judge you for that, man. You got knocked out like this.
I know a nigga got something that's gonna cause me severe injury right there. Nigga, I'm gonna leave.
Man, tell that story about how the 15-year-old boy punched him in the mouth, man.
I'm not gonna be a fool.
He was crying.
I'm saying I'm not gonna be all heart with no brains.
Tell that story with Tashi 6ix9ine pulled his cars out here.
Shoot me or I do. But when I come back though, nigga, just know the Grim Reaper coming back though. Just know that.
Tell that story when he shitted on himself, man. When he got slapped up, man.
And you not dead, but your man there.
Troy Ave the Rat, man. My man Cliff snapped him up, man. He shitted on himself. It was poop all over the neighborhood.
Yeah, Troy Ave, man. He ain't never been official. He ain't never been a real right nigga, man. I remember one time he's going to shoot up his video shoot.
Remember that one time he peed on himself. He was so scared, man. To get in his car, man. He was a pussy boy.
Let him flourish, you know what I'm saying? Leave that nigga alone. And you know what I mean? We respected the old heads, you know what I'm saying?
I remember Troy Ave as a little kid, he used to get these bald face, bald, his hair all cut off, and everybody used to run up to him and smack him in the head. My turn, fuck up, my turn, fuck up.
You know what I'm saying? Like, come on, my nigga. But yeah, Troy Ave never been official.
Troy Ave was one of them guys that used to have a bald shine head, and everybody used to run up on to him and smack him in the head, man. Catch him with a real loud smack, man. He used to cry.
You know what I'm saying? Like, son wasn't never on nothing. You know what I'm saying? These niggas wasn't on nothing back in the days.
You could call a shitty
nothing.
Man back in the days. Every time somebody run up
these
on me, shit on himself. Shitty Troy Ave. No, the rat.
You know what I'm saying? He's a rat. Around getting bucky, man, and that's on the gang.
Tell that story, though, man. You know what I'm saying? Tell that story, man.
Some nigga that wrote some shit that pissed my nigga ears, but he wrote some shit talking about, he checked in on me.
GQ Casanova.
Some niggas or whatever.
You know what I'm saying? GQ Casanova.
You know what I'm saying? You could suck a whole dick.
Why you talking about GQ Casanova like that? GQ Casanova, he ran the phone and on the alley, and he ran the toilet. He told everybody, you can't use the toilet today. You know what I'm saying? You got to get you a doggy bag and use that. GQ Casanova was one of them guys, man. You know what I'm saying? He had all the transgenders when he was over there in Rikers Island. You know what I'm saying? He never had to worry about a lady. He ran the island, man. He ran everything on the island, from the toilets to the phones to the beds So all the transgenders, he ran to Allen.
You know what I'm saying? No muzzle on their mouth. They ain't never been through no real experiences in life. What? They do clown shit like that. You know what I'm saying?
Real?
Not
what? Okay.
The dynamics of the real shit that they can get into.
Okay,
you know
okay.
Over shit like that.
Okay, for
that
real. For real, B. Okay, right? B. Alright, B. For real, B.
Then a nigga gonna call me, right?
Yeah, what'd he do that for?
That, I ran from Get Low.
Did you run for? Why would you be running, man? Come on, man. I know you ain't been running, man. Oh. Ain't you? Why would you be running? No, not the hard to the street like hell real.
Whatever, you know what I'm saying? So start, you know, getting around or whatever. You know
he getting around, okay, okay. He got all big and buff now, okay. All right, word the mother. Okay, B.
What?
Okay, B.
Ain't nothing transpired from that, nigga. Niggas know.
Niggas die every day, B.
Niggas ain't doing shit to me, nigga. Fuck is niggas talking about, nigga.
Word.
Get Low, yeah, we had a problem, nigga. But
for real. He ain't run you in the house, no.
Nobody
he would never run you in the house, no.
Nah.
For real.
Heights, nigga.
For real, you that nigga.
Can't tell
okay.
They did nothing to me, nigga.
Okay, we got you, homie. Okay, B.
Niggas will fuck around, get rolled on, nigga.
For
fuck
real?
Niggas
they will, you
niggas
get rolled on?
Niggas ain't did nothing to me, nigga. Get Low ain't never did nothing to me. We had our
order. Word,
we had
word,
our
word. Okay, okay, B. Okay.
All right,
what about that nigga GQ Casanova, though, man? I heard he took his sandwiches in the joint, man. Did he really take your peanut butter and jelly sandwich, or was it a chicken tray? Or your tater chips, or your squirrel? Was it your squirrel? Let me know. What did he take of yours in the gym? GQ Casanova, man. What happened? Come on, B. Man, he took your peanut butter and jelly sandwich? What? Come on, man. Tell the truth, man. What happened, man?
Troy Ave
niggas. Okay, on the block. Okay, okay, okay.
Them niggas always told on niggas, bro.
Niggas told on niggas.
You know what I'm saying?
So Troy Ave is a rat.
I got altercation with problems with them niggas from down there. You got to understand, Troy Ave niggas, we
word
a
okay.
A lot of niggas over Troy Ave wasn't no yardies, nigga. Them niggas down there.
Word, B. I know about that, B. Okay, B. You know what I'm saying? But then, GQ Casanova take your peanut butter and jelly sandwich. And your crackers, man. Then you take your chicken tray in the joint. You know what I'm saying? Then you take your shoelaces off your shoe. Tell me, man. You know what I'm saying? Let me know what's going on, man.
Did
he chase you in the building? No, B. I know that ain't real, B. No, G. Come on, B. Come on, man. What? That's what the street said, though, B. They said they chased you with a Tracy, B. That's what they said, bro. I just looked it up, bro. That's what they said, B. Real, my man. That's what they said, bro. They slapped you right outside and everybody was laughing. You know what I'm saying? Your whole face turned red, green, black, and yellow.
Or they body they motherfucking self, nigga. I ain't got no problem with that nigga when I see that nigga.
They say you were scared now. That's why you do that. You want to head, man, because you don't want to get ran. Don't chase them out again. GQ Casanova told me, man. I know. That's what the block said, B. That's what the block said, B. That's what they said, B. Come on, man. Don't be mad at me, man. He ran the phone and on the island. He ran the talk on the island. He ran all the transgenders on the island.
Got the little clout over